We give an AI system a task or a prompt, and the system gives us an output. But the process in between is invisible to us. If we want to open the black box and decipher how AI systems think, then geometry can be a useful tool. Hi, I'm Henry Kavingi, a mathematician at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory. Math can be a powerful toolkit for understanding AI. Math can inspire AI development, and AI can be applied to specific mathematical problems, problems that were previously thought to be unsolvable. An AI model processes raw input in response to a human prompt or question. In this example, an image classifier model transforms an input image containing tens of thousands of individual pixels into a binary label of cat or dog. One approach to understanding how this works is to look at the model's internal representations of data. But these internal representations lack structure that users can understand. They're just points in a very high-dimensional abstract geometric space. That's why applying concepts from geometry can help us understand how the model generates responses. Determining whether two images contain similar content can be interpreted geometrically as a relative distance between pairs of points. Let's say I'm trying to identify dogs in a set of images. I should be able to do this regardless of the orientation at which the dog appears. A picture of a dog still contains a dog when it's rotated 180 degrees. This is an example where we would like an AI model to see past superficial types of transformations. We call this ability invariance. Transformations of input, like the process of rotating an image, are realized as geometric shapes in the hidden representations of a model. Many rotated versions of a single image can be mapped to a closed loop. As a model becomes more invariant to rotation, this loop shrinks. The way a model represents data can tell us something about the way it interprets data. The geometry concepts we highlighted in this video are just scratching the surface of the multifaceted relationships between mathematics and AI. At Pacific Northwest National Laboratory, mathematicians are collaborating with data engineers to apply math to real-world AI systems.